What is up, everybody? We are back with more WWE 2K19. I'm excited. I know you're excited. Guess who's back?
I'm excited. I like how it says outdoor arena if it's an outdoor arena on this game.
Hmm?
If it's an outdoor arena, oh, I see it's that. An outdoor arena.
Hey, man. Go Velocity. Why not?
I was hoping you'd pick Velocity. That was childhood.
Yeah. I remember that it used to be Raw, Heat, Velocity, SmackDown.
Yep.
I also remember when it was Raw, ECW, Free Day, TNA, SmackDown.
You know, now it would be Raw, NXT, AEW, TNA, SmackDown. You can't get TNA.
Do they still come on the TV Guide?
There's almost something called Action TV, but it's like a... It's like... The channel only available is like a...
The following contest is an Elimination Tornado Tag Team Match. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 213 pounds, Adrian the Claw.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
I was actually why I made mine. You made yours. You might have Sheamus. But Pete Dunne and Sheamus.
Making his way to the ring from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing in at 257 pounds, Bear O'Grady.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
And we just put them on here and didn't do nothing else. The metal guy was wearing something different at one point.
This guy here is the real deal.
The future has arrived. This young man here is an incredible talent.
Yeah, definitely is strong.
Hey, it's a Lucha House Party.
Yeah, but we're all invited.
Hey, it's a Lucha House Party. split second at the beginning, I thought it was a Viking.
And from every man's nightmare.
Yeah, what else would I expect to steal a new power?
Face the facts, man. This guy may never, ever win another match.
The duckies, the get these little Sting face painting kits. I remember them. They were WCW face painting kits.
Roderick Strong has had his share of obstacles to overcome. Sting with a scorpion.
I'm not sure how much he has left. Nobody got the shoulders down. What's on them?
Yeah, we can.
I got grabbed. I hit the button to kick out like three times.
Oh, man, what a kick. Roderick Strong has had his share of full blood impact. God damn, he's looking at it. Suplex. You gotta believe this one's over. Is he done? He's got the shoulders down. He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
And kicks out at two. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. He's not giving up that easy. Not yet. What a stomp. Suplex. Making it look easy. Slam down hard. Harsh impact. Ooh, this might be it.
Oh, my.
Can he finish it? Here's the cover. Ooh.
He's starting to stagger a bit. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Looking for the exclamation point.
I would like to eliminate Sting.
Got the full Nelson.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. Sting. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, beautiful technique.
This could end it in a hurry.
Boom! Slam! Boom!
What a
Aiden English makes the cover. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Oh, what an uppercut. Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
Oh my gosh. What an uppercut.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Nailed it. He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
I took a shot for you.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Shoulder tackle. Ooh, what impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, nasty impact. Oh, you win. Are you kidding me? Back of his neck. Slam. What impact.
Oh, boy, he is. Whoa.
Oof. Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling. Oh, that counter here.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Clothesline over the top.
Man,
nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Forearm right to the jaw, stunned him.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Forearm right to the jaw, stunned him. Boom, what impact. Thunderous slam. A knee right to the face. He is a lethal weapon.
Wouldn't let me.
No, point at the elbow.
Nope, let me.
What a strike.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Bang!
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's done. Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. Incredible.
Sting got the worst end of that stick.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh. Shows no mercy.
On a pull chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh,
harsh impact. Oh, huge big boot. Beautiful technique. Nito, man, that hurts. Nailed it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And the slam.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Staying with the
slam.
Why did Sting?
Backdrop suplex.
What's wrong with Sting's leg? Is he even closing legs? What happened?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There, I said.
Belly to back suplex. I don't know if Sting can take much more of this.
He's got to find a way to survive.
I don't recall the last step through. Here we go. Jump Jr.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And you thought the first one was brutal. Continuing to carry the opposition.
And you have to wonder what the next move will be here.
You better hope this stamina holds up.
Boom!
What up, Roger?
I think we know what this is.
But he's got a capital. He's going for the pin. Trust me, if you're a WWE superstar, this is not where you want to be.
No way.
Torque on the back. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Eden English has been eliminated.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Like oh boy, awesome. He is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
You gotta believe. Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ooh. This one. Commit to felony. My buddy, commit to felony, Doug. I was told to commit a second felony. That's exactly what I'm going to do.
Boom, what impact!
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
I love when you hit a certain move and use that big
big boot.
So satisfying.
Uh-oh. Oh, what an uppercut.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, my gosh.
What an uppercut.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
I thought you were holding your breath. Yeah, it's terrible weather here. The creek behind the house.
You're looking for the neutralizer. Face first.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And he's heading back in. Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Oh, whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Harsh impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I guess that my bed. I got flannel sheets on my bed.
Uh-oh. Not gonna be good ring rattling.
That has gotta be it.
Going for broke. Beautiful technique.
Victory is on the horizon.
Here he goes.
He just lost his nut. You know how fast my head is.
Yeah.
the entirety of the count, he whooped his ass.
Back between the ropes. Momentum. Turns over. The sharpshooter is locked in.
This one is over.
Just in case you didn't see it the first few times. He's calling for it.
Oh. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He goes for the cover. Referee's calling the bell. The match is over. That match deserves another look. Here we go.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Here are your winners, Adrian the Claw Caldwell and Bear O'Grady.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight. I think he just put the...
She said earlier.
Something about their son was home or something. I would imagine they were talking about the other one, but who knows?
Well, probably better what I was about to say. Their son is also what is bullshit.
Now, if that's the case, it's probably me.
There's a difference between being on your bullshit and living on your bullshit. You were the latter.
They'd be used to it by now.
You live on that bobo.
Rock and Roll Express.
That's random. I forgot they were even on here.
I did too. I happened to see him. I was like, you know what?
Heat's not on here, is it?
Velocity on here, but this is the thing. This is the Daniel Bryan showcase, and he called John.
Oh yeah. And it was my 2000. That logo is iconic. When are y'all gonna make a PlayStation that can play the original PlayStation games?
Broken.
most confident man in WWE today. You feel the aura of the arena change the minute the opening notes of his song hit. Roman Reigns changes the feeling in the building. It's all about his yard. Plain and simple. One of only two men in history to beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And well on his way to being an all-time great.
I watched the 2015 Royal Rumble last night.
The Fireflies are out.
Before I go into Bray Wyatt right after. Beat out the first accuracy spot. Yes, it'll be good, sir. I haven't watched all those things before.
What's it like being in the ring with this man? Psychologically baffling. Every time you think you figured out what Bray Wyatt's going to do, he does the polar opposite.
That's just the way Bray Wyatt likes it.
Look at how many fireflies there are.
It's amazing.
These people actually believe in this guy.
Absolutely amazing.
Just has an innate ability to mentally disturb anyone who opposes him.
And he's awake now. He's woken, Cole. Distinctly different. Explain that to me, Corey. One that cannot truly understand woken wisdom can never adequately understand it.
What kind of riddle is that?
Woken.
Sounds like gibberish.
Once the patriarch of the Wyatt family. But luckily, he's now been freed of that succubus known as Sister.
I'm gonna beat the Rusev Day out of here.
Here comes the Kingslayer!
Shoulders are down.
Oh, scoop slam! And he thinks he might have it. Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Too soon. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing that could have been disastrous.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh! Scoop slam!
He's on the defensive here, but jeez.
Looking to lock it in here.
Everybody knows.
Atomic drop.
I don't have you walking funny.
Nailed. Oh, continue.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
In one ear, not the
other. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Hey, you.
Back inside the ring now. Incredible impact. Vertical suplex.
Nice. Oh, no.
Nah, this is sick.
Oh, I don't like when he does this, Michael.
This is just sick.
Bray Wyatt going into that trance, that place.
And
then following up with harsh impact. Oh, you've got to believe this one's over. But he's got to capitalize now.
On November 3rd, 2014, Rusev made history when he became the first Bulgarian-born WWE superstar to win a championship.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does. Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
Oh, what a slam! That hurts! Oh, moonsault!
Incredible agility.
Boom, what impact! Scoop slam! Spine buster!
Beautiful technique.
Big-time slam!
Rusev's match with Sheamus is regarded as one of the most physical contests in the United.
Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill.
What a stomp! The running senton!
Crushing impact. Can he finish the job?
Nothing pretty about that.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Rather organized fundraising thing for Sean Sherry. That is so cool.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Is it like a big charity? Is it like a...
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, man.
Incoming! Oh, perfect kick.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Oh,
sweet. Take all the wind out of you.
Big out.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Pulling me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Boom! Yeah, right to the face of a man.
What's he going to do now?
Seth Rollins just changed.
Going for the cover.
Oh, what a fight!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
This one's not over yet. Might have slipped there, Cole.
Impactful slam!
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What's going to happen now? He got body on body there, but that's about it.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity.
Bam!
Is it enough, though?
A clubbing blow called that shook.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When this guy's on,
the damage has been done.
Oh, boy, he is
oh!
Whack! Michael, that gives me meaning to have a seat.
Harsh impact.
Big slam. What a chancery. Oh, what a slam.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, what impact.
Bam. What a slam. Oh, nasty. You got to believe this one's over.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Okay, this time has to do.
Ooh.
He's
going to
his
yeah.
He's definitely got all pistons firing right now.
Going for it all here.
Rusev's feeling it.
Full impact.
Is he done? Here.
There.
That was vicious.
That should do it.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Seth Rollins blends high-flying abilities with really grounded strikes to keep opponents guessing. If you're an opponent, how do you find an opening?
I've faced Seth Rollins many times, but that was before his injury. That right knee is a big target now, and I'd aim all my attacks right at that.
Drop kick to the knee. Oh, God, that hurt.
Devastating elbow.
The slam.
Boom.
Incredible impact.
Going back to Seth's knee, I'm one to know that...
Bray Wyatt with a sister Abigail.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
What a
stop.
shows no signs of letting up.
Dominating shoulder tackle. What? Looking to lock it in here. Seth Rollins not looking so good here.
Dangerous times for the Architect.
Just, wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What
a clothesline! Ouch! Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh! Scoop slam!
You better take your goat-looking self.
He's looking at it. Look out, look out! This could be it! Is he done?
Hey, stop.
Superman punch!
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here. Oh no, Seth Rollins needs to worry now.
Yeah, the clock's ticking on him. He's got him covered. He's making a statement here with this attack. Rusev looking completely drained now. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Living gutbuster!
Nasty.
So you want Goatman or... That is wrestling.
Earth-shaking power slam.
What a Batista! What a spear from the animal!
And I was going to right.
Take much more of this. Again? Really? Come up with something new already. His shoulders are down.
I turned to Willis and I was like, expecting to see that.
Has been eliminated.
I was like, where did Bray Wyatt?
Roman Reigns outproved everyone else in WWE. Is a
Sister Abigail.
Yay.
A competitor has been
Bray
eliminated.
Wyatt got it done. Let's look back on the action from the last match.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
He ain't messing around.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money.
Roman Reigns and Bray Wyatt.
December 2022 and beyond, my love for Roman Reigns kind of just got bigger because someone that I once knew didn't like Roman Reigns, so I was like, you know what, I'm just going to amp up my love for Roman Reigns just to spite them. It kind of just stuck.
One of the people, if you don't like you, you better like him because it's probably a good reason she doesn't like him.
And she did. And if you liked him, but she didn't, then she'd get mad. She wouldn't say it, but you could tell by the way, you could tell by her tone that. People are there, well, you don't like so-and-so or so-and-so. Yeah, guess what? That's my opinion. I don't try to tell you. You shouldn't like that person because I don't like them.
Yeah, I was about to say, you don't get mad at them for it, though.
If you don't like them, if you like them and I don't, that's your opinion. Now, that don't mean I'm going to like them.
We're getting Johnny Cena.
Look at Johnny Cena.
Can we have two Fiend Booster off?
Two?
I want to see if John Cena can do his double AA thing.
Okay. I am about to do John Cena the greatest honor in a wrestling game. I am teaming him with Bootylicious.
Alright, who you want to stick? Whose face you want to stick in?
Oney Lorcan!
Oh my god, I forgot about him.
I didn't.
I cried for the Laurel who was lame.
Oh my god. It looks like Big Brother, Little Brother.
Him. He always got on my nerves.
He looks like a Chippendale dancer. Why is he in the black hole? Why in tarnation?
Which one you want to
that.
Fight? That one. You want to team up with Ultimate Warrior?
Yes.
There you go, Warrior. You need me.
Get somebody else that looks like somebody else. Maybe Big Little Brother. Or okay. Break your child to work day. Why is this so funny?
Rick and Bobby Roode.
Works for me.
I mean, they don't look exactly alike.
I mean, he looks enough like him. He looks enough like him. We thought they were related, so.
Yeah.
Bring your child to work day.
Well, he had just that mustache. He looked just like Rick Roode.
Yeah, he did. Also, Cena, I'm sorry to tell you, you were adopted.
I feel like Cena's parents looked too much for adoption. Nothing against Cena or his parents. It is weird.
Yeah. No one in Rock wrote a song about The Rock. You wasn't safe from The Rock. It didn't matter who you were. And what was it worse than the fact he cut went on the spot?
He was good just coming up with stuff on the spot.
Yeah. He's like, yeah, he just, he'll do one part, he'll wait a second, then he'll do the next part.
That's how he's thinking. I never finished career, but why is Cole Quinn dressed like Old Glory D.A.
and
the Wyatt family? Yeah, somebody explain this
to me. Oh, yeah!
Come on, guys, raise the roof!
Byron, sit down and shut up.
The following contest is an Elimination Tornado Tag Team Match. Making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 401 pounds, the WCW United States Champion.
Rikishi, the former Intercontinental Champion, three-time WWE Tag Team Champion, and he's still going strong today.
I never pre-ordered my tickets. And I never pre-ordered tickets. I'm lazy. I just wait to get a little more.
My final match in NXT was against Rikishi's sons, the Usos, Jimmy and Jay. This family has such a special place in my heart, and exactly where Rikishi belongs is the WWE Hall of Fame. A decade and a half of dominance.
Sounds to me like he's being showered with just as many boos as he is cheers.
I do at least one or two people belts that are absolutely ridiculous. Like when that younger dude was lying on top.
Cyborg!
Yeah. Okay, somebody's got to see the strap. And the teacher's thong. Only Orton.
Cesaro's accomplished so much in his WWE career, from winning the United States.
Yeah.
Oh, I love this dude. Somebody's about to get beat up.
We'll settle you.
And from Boston, Massachusetts. And from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Cole Quinn.
Thank you.
the Ultimate Warrior.
I wasn't ready for how fast he ran to that ring. That wasn't running. That was stride.
Right there.
It's way too early. Beautiful technique. Ooh, what impact. Nailed. Harsh impact.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Ultimate Warrior in a precarious situation.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Oh, what an uppercut. Oh, no. Inverted atomic drop.
Oh, man. What a leg drop.
Boom. Right across the small of the back. German suplex. Boom.
Oh, boy. That's not even part of it.
Good grief.
Boom. What impact. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Big back drop. Irish whip.
Yeah, he's definitely shifted into another.
Wow,
nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, what a slam. What a strike. And a spinning sit-out power bomb. Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Yeah.
Half Nelson, stiff headbutt.
You want a little glimpse of what life's like for a WWE superstar? Check out what Cesaro sent out on social media recently. Seven shows in 8 days around the world and being the bar every minute of it.
But battling all over the globe is just Cesaro's way of life. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact. Neck breaker. Oh, what impact. Bang. Oh, right to the back.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Tossed around like a rag doll. Vertical suplex.
Nice. We touch on Cesaro's rigorous work ethic, taking him around the globe. It's an example of how Cesaro sets the bar.
Oh, Cesaro doesn't set the bar. Cesaro is the bar. The Swiss Cyborg thrives on his schedule. Cesaro's the type that never wants to take a day off, wants to keep going, strengthening his game every single night, night after night.
You have to see a performer promise to raise the stature of the United States or Intercontinental Championship when they win one of those titles. But John Cena followed through when he won the U.S. title in 2015.
You ain't kidding, Michael, after conquering Rusev.
The
old European uppercut.
You have to like his chances here.
Cesaro may have just ended this one, fellas.
Boy,
I think you're right.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
joining the U.S. Open Challenge conversation that I started earlier. I thought Cena's bravado would lead to a short United States title reign, but to my surprise, Cena regularly defended the championship for months.
He's got it! He's got
that's
it!
A loud backside.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
You gotta believe this one's over! Boom! What a stink face!
Can he end it here?
It'd be hard for
only one to come back now.
German suplex!
Oh! He's going for the pin.
Nice neck breaker. This could be the turning point, Cole.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Beautiful technique. Brutal face buster.
Oh, my God. Shoulder breaker.
That's long-term damage. Nailed it. Putting it all on the line.
Nito! Man, that hurts. Look at this. Going back. Lariat. You got to believe this one's over.
Harsh. Oh, nasty impact.
Wow. I'm just
attitude adjustment. Wow. That was incredible.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Going back.
Can he do it here? Double axe handle smash. What a strike. Right on the mark.
Scoop slam.
Cole Quinn has been eliminated.
I like those days. Get out.
Down to the floor. Ooh. Ooh, that hurt. Right to the kidney.
Golly.
This could be all she wrote.
Whoa. I can't believe it, Michael.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
We got a rope break.
Dang it. That's not right.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Remember those days when you were gone?
Incoming!
Wisely bringing it. We've got a cover.
Cena ready to close it out.
He's throwing it back
out. You can't see me!
And the five-knuckle shuffle.
Boom!
I'm doing
that's what he was looking for, Michael.
Exactly what we're going to do. You beat about
the
ass out of
her. Feeling it right now.
Boom!
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Dangerous spot for him to be in. He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Toss to the outside. What an AA!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh,
I'm not sure how much he has left. Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
Beta. With a capital B.
That is hard to watch. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Rikishi is enjoying himself, but he shouldn't.
And a pin attempt.
Bobby Roode has been eliminated.
I was never a fan of showboating, but there is a time and a place for it. Just ask Cena.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Rikishi has a really strong...
Rikishi not where he wants to be right now. The WWE has many defined eras and athletes who were the face of the company during that time. Bret Hart during the New Generation, Steve Austin in the Attitude Era. The current era, however, is all John Cena's. He truly is the face of this company.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb!
The Yankee commercial is forever.
Oh, no! Sunset bomb!
Wow! Here's Rikishi!
Michael, you call John Cena the face of the WWE, and I don't think anyone can doubt that. He's got a record number of world titles and has main evented some of the biggest WrestleManias in history.
Yeah, some people love him, some people hate him, but you cannot discount how John Cena has defined the WWE over the last decade and a half. And he hangs up those jean shorts for good. Makes a strong case for the greatest of all time.
Oh, boy, he is, whoa, a long
way
down.
I threw it too hard.
Whoa, distance there.
I
Ooh, what impact. Here's Rikishi.
Girl, he ain't tucking in lips now.
Stink face.
Not looking so ravishing right now.
I gotta figure out why I'm ticklish.
We have seen him here before.
Not looking so ravishing right now. Rick Rude really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nailed it.
Boom! Not looking so ravishing right now.
But can John Cena capitalize?
Harsh impact.
Oh no. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
He stays cheeked up.
What an AA!
Not looking so ravishing right now. Rikishi is feeling it right now.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. You are not going to see many matches as good as that one. These superstars rose to the occasion and gave us more than we ever dreamed of.
Rikishi and John.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
You know, it didn't happen.
He snapped that thing all the way up there.
If you're wrong, Rikishi, he was lighting up himself. This is personal.
Or if Vince McMahon told him to do it as a joke.
Yeah.
When he got back to lead, when Vince wanted to get back to lead, my goodness, he was standing high there, his entire head disappeared. Now you were sitting out of the way.
That was my favorite one, it looked like that.
Yeah.
It really turned like the man was shitting out of bird's nest.
Look at men or women.
I don't know. What else on here? You were asking because you might want a page.
Yeah, but if you don't see anybody you want to get it, there's no point.
If you want, I'll get Nia Jax.
Alright.
Maybe Nia Jax sits on people. That's what I'm hoping for. Yes. And I'm about to play, if she can, I'm going to be playing my new favorite game, Squish a Bitch. No preferences. You picked the only one I was hoping you would, so. I keep forgetting she's on this game.
Oh, yeah, what? Lana annoying on this game?
Hi, yep. Tanya. Hi, Lana.
There you go.
I thoroughly enjoy giving everybody two dots, so guess what's going to happen? Two shots. We're not going to the Mae Young Classic. It's a women's pay-per-view. Or women's, that's a women's show. We want 83. Because I'm an asshole.
Irresistible force.
The following contest is an Elimination Tornado Tag Team match. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
Hey, whenever Nia Jax enters an arena, whenever Nia Jax enters a match, everyone takes notice of the dominance that this woman is capable of.
She's beautiful, she's powerful, she's dangerous. It's like a million-dollar smile on a wrecking ball. Nia Jax is the irresistible force to be reckoned with.
That is a woman who looks like she owns the ring.
Been so impressed with what this young lady has accomplished in such a short time.
Her eyes will lure you in, but her style will destroy you.
From Norwich,
that
England,
is Nia Jax to a T.
The SmackDown Women's Champion, Paige.
He had Paige wrong in this game. His nose eyes just like she had her teeth.
Tremendous career. Here comes Peyton Royce.
And from Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce.
Peyton Royce really grew on me. His first game always kind of freaked me out. I don't know why.
Vicious strike. Face first.
Victory is on the horizon.
The W is within grasp for Lana. This might be it.
Oh my
lord. Got every ounce of that one. This could be for all the glory here. You guys see that distance? Chains of JBL with a follow-away slam.
Big punch finds its mark.
Ooh.
She goes for the cover.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, nasty impact.
German.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Blockbuster. She got it.
I hit it.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Shoulders on the mat.
Helicopter.
This one's falling over. Wow.
Helicopter, bitch.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
They ain't close enough to her for some reason.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
You gotta believe this one's over. Hair pull, mat slam. Back suplex.
Very nice.
How do you listen to the laughs so I can enjoy beating shit?
Oh.
Oh, it's locked in.
Becky Lynch may be in trouble here.
Ooh. This is not how she drew this one up. She's looked off her game almost all night here, guys. And to be honest,
well,
I'm a little
Jackson.
Surprised.
Boom. Ooh, what impact.
Beautiful technique.
Boom. What a forearm!
That was good. She was in the rivalry.
Lot of
rampage.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
But what incredible power. Wow,
and
what a vertical suplex. Oh, what impact. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Exactly.
Oh, nasty impact.
Suplex through. Not done yet. Going for a third. Perfect.
It's heating up now. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Oh, somebody's got hops. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, neck breaker.
Incredible agility.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Whoa, Paige with a page turner.
This is all but over.
The Venus flytrap.
What a maneuver.
A kick out after one.
He's still in this one.
Oh, straight forearm.
Down with a power bomb.
Ooh, what impact.
Harsh info shows no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Beautiful technique.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. What a smack.
Michael, that gives new meaning.
Face buster.
She has got to take advantage.
Looks like she wants the winner.
Here we go with Nia Jax.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
Nasty ball.
Nailed it. What a... This could be it. Cover. You got to believe this one's over. What a strike.
Oh, man, what an inverted Frankensteiner.
Nia Jax.
Ooh. Is it enough to put Becky away?
Oh, what a leg drop.
Oh,
makes my stomach hurt.
That has got to be it.
It's way too early.
You got to believe this one's over.
Oh, you're just asking to get disqualified.
Well, you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
And she's torn. What's Ivory putting together here? She's in control.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
This could be it, guys.
Like, now.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
So where's she going?
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Ooh. Oh, nice.
She is on fire.
This could do it.
Paige is rolling, so hide the children.
And she kicks out with relative ease. Remarkable. We're looking at complete domination here.
Boom! Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Ooh, what impact.
Paige Turner! That's it. That's what she needed.
She's got her in her sights. Nia Jax did not waste any time, and
Ivory is in position.
Boom, face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Incredible. You can penny predicament. No, she's too careful. Here we go. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Going back to Nia Jax NXT days, she really displayed her dominance on her rise to the top, dispatching performers like Liv Morgan and Carmella without much trouble.
I haven't been there for Nia's early days. I can tell.
Uh-oh.
it's necessary, Cole.
Hurricane Rana!
Oh, what a German suplex. Thunderous slam. Back between the ropes. Look out. There she goes. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Nailed it. Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Boom, what impact. Oh, shows no mercy. And that.
There's a pin now.
Beautiful technique.
So much damage inflicted. Look at her go.
Even if I wasn't that, we're still going to be one side.
Oh, here it comes.
Paige with a page turner.
Oh, it's, she goes for the cover. Nia Jax is the most powerful woman in WWE.
Nia Jax is measuring.
I will like Harlem Hall.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Is it enough to put Becky away?
Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
Big reversal for her there. Keep your eye on this one.
Oh, a clothesline.
She's
not done yet. Another one.
Talking some more about strategy against Nia Jax. Corey brought up that an opponent might have an advantage if they can get inside the head of the irresistible force. Do you agree, Byron?
Well, I'm not a fan of trash talking, but
Nia,
she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago. I think that caught everybody in this arena off guard.
Rampage! She's back in full control now.
Super kick!
She goes for the cover.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Heart.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what impact?
Harsh impact.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, nasty impact.
What am I saying to you?
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
It should be a, just a straight front grapple.
Leg drop.
Rampage!
I bet you feel foolish riding on
Jackson, a leg drop. Thunderous.
I need her other one.
Avalanche Samoan drop. That means she's gonna be, yeah, that's gonna be
cool. Drop.
That should do it. Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
Who's going over there?
This might be it.
Oh my. Becky Lynch is one of the hardest working competitors in sports entertainment. The unmatched determination and desire that burns inside the Irish last kicker makes her one of the top WWE. Here we go with Nia Jax.
Yeet.
Samoan drop.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
Try that, Jason.
Cover here.
Yeah.
Picking up on something you said, Byron. Becky Lynch's path to WWE was far from conventional.
Becky Lynch.
Becky Nia Jax comes up big with that victory. And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
Check this out.
She was amazing all match long. Flawless technique, relentless attacks, and she brought it all
here
night long.
Are your winners, Nia Jax?
Really not. Oh.
So I said I was hoping you would say the dudes. Whee! Yo, wait.
Oh boy. Yeah, I know you said you want to try to get him to the picture.
He back!
Alright, Rock, I'll need you 2F5s. You should be able to do 2F5s. It'd be fun trying to figure out how to do that. Rock Lesnar's, he's like, you know what, you want to punch me in the nuts, I'm going to give him that punch. Okay. Well, you're proud of that.
I think we put him in that so he could team up with somebody.
I wasn't going to fight Braun Strowman. For some reason, he chose to pop up. What about Brock? Anybody predict you wanted to fight? That's all we work in there again.
Dolan, Only Lorcan, and Bula Joseph C. I want to break him in half. I want to see you do the double F5 on him.
I might do double F5 on Only Lorcan. Is that wrong?
That's Sting.
Why is Sting in...
But guess which one's gonna win?
The one with Brock Lesnar on the team.
Unless they do the same thing again and completely throw me out as fast as possible. What in tarnation?
Oh, others. Those are interesting others.
Yeah, they are. You wanna go to one?
Yeah.
You want the high school gym, the high school parking lot, the Japan Dome, Japan Hall, Metropolitan Center, or Mexico Plaza?
You want to fight in the Japan Dome?
Sure.
Maybe Meltzer will give us 5 stars.
Oh! It's a long shot. We can try. Especially since we're WWE.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know. Ambrose is in the match. As long as we just tell him Moxley, if he bleeds, then he's all in.
True. Plus, I put on nothing lower than 4-star match.
And here is the big dog.
I like his big dog gimmick, but he's trying to.
The following contest is an Elimination Tornado Tag Team match. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The WWE Universal Champion.
Guys, I was still competing in NXT when the Shield was running roughshod. Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, and this man, Roman Reigns. And we knew the future was bright, but no one quite expected Reigns to have the impact on the WWE Universe that he has since the NXT days. One of the workhorses of WWE, proudly feels that he carries this business on his broad shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger. Roman has that confidence. And Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck with that. All right, Byron, try.
I'm good.
One of the most dominating superstars of recent era. You can go ahead and say it, Cole, of all time. The Beast
his way
is
to
here!
The ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
Someone getting killed in that audience. Like, there's a felony being committed in the fourth row.
The most decorated combat athlete in history, Brock Lesnar, is hazardous to your health.
felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man. You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The monster among men is here.
And weighing in at 385 pounds, the WWE Champion.
The People's Champion.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in.
Here's a man who epitomizes what Boston is all about.
And from Boston.
What's that old saying? As iron sharpens iron. Iron sharpens iron.
And here comes the architect. Get out from under the table. Sorry.
And from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in
at
317 pounds.
Every time someone comes out, someone's
Psycho
screams.
Sid.
Lock the doors. Hide your kids. Hide your wife.
Fringe is in the
and
house.
From Cincinnati, Ohio.
They just said lock the doors. Hide your kids. Hide your wife.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Now,
of cover. Cross to the outside. Hooked up. Belly of back suplex. Look at this.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
The great one can showboat with the best of them. That's for sure. Down to the floor.
Nope, there he is.
Seth Rollins beginning to fade.
Seth Rollins has put so much forth in this match.
Spinebuster.
He can end it here. The Rock just changed the momentum of this match.
What's this?
Nailed it.
He's looking.
People's elbow.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. Shoulders down. This could be it. Get in there, Lesnar.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
And Lesnar powers out.
Gonna take more than that.
The Rock, so dangerous, so electrifying. Oh, that's how you establish dominance. Only Lorcan is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here. I'm not used to seeing this.
For the third time! Here he goes. Here we go, back inside the ring.
You guys know what I like most about Brock Lesnar? It's that he lets his actions in the ring do
nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Calling me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Get away to the face of a neck.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
He's got him up high.
Go for the run.
Ring rattling.
Some superstars love to talk the talk, as Corey was alluding to. But with Brock Lesnar, it's as if there's no time for talking. He just wants to get in there, get the job done, and leave.
Just like his shirt says, eat, sleep, conquer, repeat.
Destruction just comes naturally for the Beast Incarnate.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. When this guy's on, look out.
You can be in my world.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Yes, I can.
Down to the floor.
Rock's carpet is going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is. But things look bleak right now. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
You gotta believe
he thinks he has it.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Remarkable. Dodges that one.
Looking for the win.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
This is The Rock's chance.
Can he pull it off?
No. Look at this. This could do it. Big move coming.
Roman Reigns is in big trouble.
Yeah, right to the back of the net.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
Seth Rollins is rolling now.
The Rock being overwhelmed here.
Oh, The Rock staggered here. He's got to be careful.
No, shoulders up at two. F5.
Oh, my. The Rock's not looking so great here, guys.
Oh, my God, that move. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. With the F5. Bang.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
But he's
just running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to
tackle?
Batten down the hatches.
F5. Oh, my.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Well, if it didn't work the first 7 rounds.
Boom, running STO plant.
Nicely done.
I got right to the gut. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. Big clothesline. Right in the mouth. Relentless. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. In addition to owning one of the most impressive championship resumes, Byron, we should also mention that Brock Lesnar has a Royal Rumble match to his credit.
You're absolutely right, Michael. In 2003, Lesnar last eliminated The Undertaker to forever etch his name in history as a Royal Rumble match victor.
Roman Reigns! Roman Reigns!
And only one left. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
What's wrong? Superman punch! Good night!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
X marks the spot on that one.
Wow. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He's looking at it.
Oh, here's his moment, Michael.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no counters.
That would have made me bleed. I would have been mad. People have been making me bleed for long too long.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Coming a little close.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Now he's Superman punch.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Mayor! This one's over, guys.
Lesnar drives him down, but Coley's not finished.
No, not at all. Lesnar again with the power.
Another power bomb.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Counter here. And oh, what to the body. That hurt.
Here's his moment, Michael.
I get it. It's a cool move.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Ooh, what impact. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
When this guy's on, look out. He's making a statement here with this attack.
And only working slips out of harm's way.
For it once again. German after German by Brock.
What a comeback. In case you're keeping score, that's twice, Byron.
Lightning fast. Reef really working over the body.
That should do it.
That man's still in the audience. He's still dying.
The intensity of this match has been incredible. Devastating kick.
I could have been doing this time.
Beautiful technique.
Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The
with an F5.
Bang!
That has got to be it. Momentum is fully in the corner of Brock Lesnar.
The pinball and the victory. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while.
That was beautiful. That was beautiful.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar.
That's a big win. Although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
I think Mom was mostly worried about her because Spud was out. And then she flew into the window. She's fine, though. She's fine.
Yeah, she's fine.
She's a little dizzy, but...
She flies into the window a lot.
She's a tough little bird.
Sanji flew in the door again this morning.
Oh, goodness.
Right, Sanji, that's 2 days in a row you've flown in that door. It's not going to be open for you.
Thanks for playing, Doug. That was a lot of fun.
That was fun.
And if you guys enjoyed, you know what to do. Go check us out on all of our socials at GamerGiz54 and TougherDuck55. Check us out over on the YouTube channel GamerGiz. Find all of our past streams just like this one. Minus anything that, of course, says Twitch exclusive. But and also, go check out SNAC, SNAC, the Scottish Network for Arthritis in Children. And as always, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day or rest of your night, depending on where when you watch this video. Keep on keeping on, everybody. And until we come back together to embark on another crazy adventure just like this one. Deuces, deuces.
Peace.
And booty cheeks. Because booty.